you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out. Don't come any closer!
Naruto set the bar way too high, and I'm not talking in terms of quality, I'm like talking in terms of like villains.
Attention all citizens.
How can like they top Madara or whatever? Like in terms of power and like, you know, hype.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
Hey Kenny, and Angel Official, thanks to the Bucks.
It's like the end of the world. The police station. Almost there.
No, I haven't seen Super. And I don't intend to.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Dragon Ball ended with GT for me. GT is worse than Z, but obviously much better than Super.
So nobody knows what caused this?
You wanna watch GT? The only problem with GT is that it starts out way too slow by trying to replicate original Dragon Ball. By having mini adventures looking for the Dragon Balls. Which doesn't really work, so they just pull out the big one big villain. After which it starts to become good. Don't say unpopular opinion, then voice a very popular opinion.
What was that?
Why not drastic?
Clear. It's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's that?
I've got something to show you.
Hurry, I'm on my way.
No, I bash Super because they keep bringing out new forms just so they can sell more anime figurines. What's next? Super Saiyan Ultra Instinct? Super Saiyan Ultra Instinct God? They had more forms in Dragon Ball Super in what, like... Yeah, whatever. Like, it's... There's like 6 new forms in Super. There's Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan Rose, Super Saiyan Berserker, which I guess it's still a new form, okay? What else? Ultra Instinct? Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan, Kaioken 20 times, which, you know, doesn't really make sense because the Kaioken is supposed to be just a power-up technique, not a transformation. And in the manga, there's a Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Perfected. It's just fucking ridiculous. Like, people like meme on Dragon Ball for just pulling out a new form to beat the new enemy, which, you know, to an extent is true, but only happened once against Frieza. And Cell, I guess. But, eh. There was like plenty of build-up leading up to the transformations. Okay, you're saying in Dragon Ball Z they never trained? Bullshit! There's more training than fighting in the Cell Saga. Hunter x Hunter. No. There's the 3 years of training before the Android Saga, and then there's all the time, the hyperbolic time chamber. Was not off screen. There was nothing but footage of training. Okay, the 3 years wait before the Android Saga, yeah, that was mostly off screen. But the rest, there's more training than actual fighting in Dragon Ball Z. While Vegeta's out there taking on Imperfect Cell, or like Semi-Perfect Cell, whatever, however you want to call it. There's almost equally amount, the same amount of footage of Goku and Gohan training.
Hello?
And you can argue that those forms are technically not new or whatever, but that's my main point, is those are still like qualify as a form enough to sell more merchandise. And does Super Saiyan God even fit into Dragon Ball? No, it doesn't.
It won't move.
Dragon Ball Z, the original legend of the Super Saiyan is built up from the beginning. With the reason why Goku is even... Okay, not exactly because Goku was gonna be sent to Earth anyway, but the reason why the entire Saiyan race is extinct is because of the legend of the Super Saiyan, which Frieza feared.
So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow.
Damn it. That's a bad fight.
Over there!
And... the entire Namek... Okay. Namek arc...
Key card first.
Builds up the concept of Super Saiyan all the time. Same thing with Super Saiyan 2. It starts with Goku deciding to make Gohan beat Cell because he's had unlimited potential. Whereas with Super, it's like, oh, this character that nobody doesn't even know exists called the God of Destruction, whose entire concept doesn't even make sense. He had an oracle tell him that there was going to be a Super Saiyan God and he wants to fight Super Saiyan God. Okay, let's just ask Chandler and boom. 5 pure hearted Saiyans are needed. Oh, shit. Gohan knocked up Videl with Pan. There's another 5 super pure hearted Saiyans. Okay, let's just pull out this fucking form out of nowhere in like 2 fucking minutes.
Must be where that guy came from.
Oh yeah, that's the worst fucking sin of Super. They reduced Super Saiyan to a tingly feeling in the back. How fucking dare they? Unless I built my own MIDI share bot. No. That could have been really bad. I got them. Thanks for the good luck. Wait, I thought Gohan finally returned to being badass at the Tournament of Power. Hello, Wolfman. Okay,
That worked.
He might be a little bit too close. Okay, no, we're good, we're good. We're good, we're good. Okay, very good pace.
What is this?
You know, I would have still watched Super after it ended if fucking Android 17 didn't come back. Or at least he didn't come back the way he was. Because like... Oh, he trained a little bit as a forest ranger? By golly, he must be super powerful. Thanks to the big line.
So fucking sorry.
Go away! Help! Somebody, please!
Like, if, like, fucking Android 17 being that powerful,
bitch, that's a dead end.
He would have been more powerful than Majin Buu in the Buu saga. So fucking stupid. No, the power scale made sense in Dragon Ball Z 20. It doesn't make sense in Super.
It's all over now. Doors locked.
No, I didn't. The splits are fake.
Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
Okay. They're new villains. Why can't it be stronger than Frieza? Now, something that doesn't make sense would be if Master Roshi suddenly started being as strong as Frieza.
God damn it!
Hey, Mr. MMA. And besides, Dr. Jiroi designed the androids to be powerful enough to beat Goku. And he succeeded. Except he just couldn't control them, which is why he also made Android 19 and 20, you know, himself. Which were less powerful, but Dr. Jiroi thought he would still succeed. Angel DMC, thanks for the good luck.
Where the fuck is my key? I see you.
Android 19 performed the procedure to turn him into Android 20. I think Cell eating people is a little bit more disturbing than Boo eating people. That's actually jarring.
You again?
Super Saiyan 2 Rage. God is real.
Hang on, Sherry. Hello? I have the pendant.
Hmm.
Sherry? Where are you?
Claire!
Sherry? I'll be right there!
Oh yeah! They gave Future Trunks blue hair! Because they claimed... What did they claim exactly? What was their reasoning? All the while fucking Kid Trunks had purple hair like the original! Like what were they doing? Like, at least both Trunks changed their hairs because of some, like, reason, One is half the size of the other! And a button. Thanks for the good luck. Okay, do me a favor and walk forward, please. Okay. That shot was unnecessary, but I needed to wait for him to move forward anyway. I'll take it. Yes, real gold. It's only a 0.1 gold.
Everywhere.
Imagine needing mods. Yeah, I think he actually failed at copy pasting that anyway. Yes, there was an attempted hydro dick in chat.
All right, Sherry. On my way.
Damn it! Buttons, please.
Shit!
Could have been way faster on the button.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
I can still gold this by like 2 seconds with the absolute perfect fight. Because at 70% the game looks like garbage.
Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there.
It wasn't a fake PB, I died. The G4.
Oh, good. Cable car. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is heading for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
Yes, this is a really good run. For your safety, like a really good run.
For your your safety. Stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Because my gold is broken, my gold is without picking up the grenade or the structured ammo. Point to all gold? Yep. It does?
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
If they're both running at 1080p, they should both look the same. Kobe! You're already recovering? What? Don't click, don't click, don't click! Oh my god, he could have licked.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. I packed my parka.
Cooling complete.
Oops. Okay. Fuck. I fucking knew it when there was only one liquor there. I knew the other one was gonna slash me. No, but seriously, I prefer Firefox, but there shouldn't be like video quality differences on stream, as long as you're running both at 1080p. I think that should be physically impossible. Unless Chrome's renderer is broken, which it was, but not in terms of quality. Can you try opening it in Microsoft Edge? Because Edge technically has the best video player. It's the only browser that goes up to like 1080p on Netflix. Yeah, Edge like supports more DRM stuff than Firefox or Chrome, which is why Netflix runs at 1080p. I think it even runs at 4K HDR on Edge, that's it. You're not gonna get that on Firefox or Chrome. But that shouldn't cause any differences for Twitch. Damn, that's like a $600 profit.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back.
No, image quality has not changed yet. Holy shit, dude, are you insane? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 7, 8, 9, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. Okay, that was really close. Holy shit. That wasn't supposed to be that close. I think it's because I did way too much damage, not on his chest eyes. Like, my knives are almost all broken.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Okay.
Sherry. Can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Thanks for the 200 bits QA glider. Thanks for the 50 bits durian. Oh, also, I think to play 4K HDR on Netflix, you need a 9th gen Intel CPU.
But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Otherwise, it doesn't work, I think. Because of some DRM crap. Didn't fuck it. Let's go. Oh. I got a time better than I would have gotten yesterday. In fact, this is the best time I would have gotten. You know, it's funny, every time I fucking choke an easy run, it just usually means I'm gonna get an even better run later. Ugh. Take tomorrow off, guys. Yeah, it's still beautiful.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
Alright. Before I play Among Us, I gotta eat. So, I'll be right back. Yeah, I know what to run next. Leone Standard, obviously.
Really? Not bad.
Ooh. Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Oh, fuck. Alright, I put the food in the microwave. Ah, this will be a 47. Did I have used to have a 49-47 in Clary Standard before?